Hi everyone, welcome back to HUBient channel and my name is Nana. I had a pleasure of going to Warsaw recently and can you guess why I was super excited to come here? Well, I'll tell you why. Some of you may know that I am a pianist and it was like a dream comes true moment because Warsaw, or actually the whole country, Poland, is very famous for one of the greatest composers and a pianist of all time, Frederick Chopin. The day I landed happened to be a Sunday and it was a perfect timing for me as during the summer they have outdoor piano concerts at Lazienki Park right next to the famous Chopin statue. It's open to public and free for everyone, so a lot of people came to the park sitting on the grass and enjoying the sun and the beautiful weather. Oh, how could I forget? It was a very sunny girl moment. Have I already told you that I bring the sunshine everywhere I go? The weather forecast that day was actually rain the whole day, but the sunshine decided to kiss me instead. The blue sky was the last thing I could ask for this concert. I was amazed that the concert is for free as all these pianists from all over the world play for the public every single week during the season. I saw some Japanese pianists' name as well. The pianist on that day was a Polish pianist and he was fantastic. He played a lot of my favorite pieces, but the very last piece he played was my all-time favorite, Polonaise in A flat major, also known as Hurek. I felt so blessed being able to experience that. I was also very happy that a lot of people still enjoy classical music. After the concert, we rushed to the Chopin Museum as they were closing at 7 p.m. plus they're closed on Mondays. So this day was the only day I could visit the museum as we stayed for only 2 nights. We managed to get in 10 minutes before they were closing for the last entry for the visit. That was close! As European summer stays bright until quite late, like 9:30 or 10, you tend to get tricked by the sun and forget to look at the clock. If you love piano, this museum is a must-visit place as you can learn the history of Chopin. It's nicely done and you get to see the piano that Chopin was really playing in his time. There are also some cool tricks where if you open drawer of the writing desks, the music starts playing, or putting the music sheets on the grand piano, we can hear the music as if you're in a concert hall as well. I also got to see what seems like the casting of his hands and found out that his hands were not so big and I was surprised. Some parts on Chopin pieces, you really have to stretch your fingers out and it's pretty tough. I really love the museum and I could really tell that Poland is so proud of the greatest composer and they love him so much. After the museum, we were starving, so we found a nice traditional Polish restaurant in the old town. This is another thing what I have been waiting for. Have you heard of pierogies? I'm sure if you have visited Canada, you may have also heard of pierogies as there are so many Polish communities in Canada. To give you some kind of idea, it's like dumplings. But there are so many different flavors and even vegetarian ones with mushrooms. You can have either pan-fried or steamed. We went for the very traditional ones, which is with beef and pork pan-fried, and also ordered the steamed mushroom ones. My friend had Polish beer and I had sparkling wine with the meal. Cheers! We also got the recommendation from the waitress, which was a clear noodle soup. That hit the spot. Now, time to go home and see you on my next video for the second half of my visit in Warsaw, so stay tuned! Thanks for watching and please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe the video. Have a wonderful week!